Labas.
Labas.
Kviečiu pakilti ir noriu pasveikinti kiekvieną.
Okay.
Yep.
This is the first Baptist church built in Lithuania, right here. I know this guy. Yes. Pastor Cibas.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes.
Amazing.
Thank you.
mūsų dangiškasis tėve.
So yeah, this is the first church where you guys met in 1991.
Yeah.
This is awesome. Totally awesome. This is history right here, El.
Yeah.
1890. Look at this.
Church building built in 1890, in which I am teaching our first believers in Christ.
Hey, Bob.
Yes, sir.
White church, a cathedral.
Yes, sir.
There's a way.
That's the one.
All the way to the top.
That we're going there.
No, we can't today.
But we'll go eventually.
The resurrection.
Ah, there I see it now. I got it all the way zoomed in. Downtown Kaunas.
Kaunas.
Štark lietuviškai Kaunas.
Naktį dar labai gražu, nes apšviesta. Žasit jau.
Aha, gal jau.
Ebe.
Reikėjo nuimti. Dabar naują užsakėm.
O.
Tai.
So this is your church right here, then?
Čia. Šitas pastatas. This building.
This building here.
Gerai. Ačiū. Prašom.
That's good that they still you identify with the Baptist church. This is a good thing.
I remember this. I should say, Mama.
Amen. Amen. And ask him how many years he's been a pastor.
Kiek metų jis esi pastorius?
Aš dabar šitoj bažnyčioj 19 metų.
19 years in this church.
Excellent, excellent.
Ir anksčiau.
Earlier.
Elektrėnų ten tokioj bažnytėlėj, kur mes pradėjom, iš Vilniaus bažnyčios buvo pasiūstas misionierium. Tai tenais apie 3 metus buvo pastorius.
And there was another church at the town between Kaunas and Vilnius called Elektrėnai.
Okay.
And he was there for
3 metus kažkur.
3 years.
3 years. And how long have you been a Christian?
Kiek metų esi
I've been a Christian since 1992.
God bless you.
See?
Amen. Amen.
Wow. I came here in 91.
91. This is excellent. Excellent.
When Pastor Cibas and Pastor David Rolson come.
Rolson was from Indianapolis, I think he was.
Okay. I think you made mention of him before. Very sanguine.
Yeah. They have the first floor here, okay?
All right.
Čia jūsų nuosavybė, taip?
Ne, mes nuomojam.
So they rent the facility.
Excellent, excellent.
Jau, kiek metų čia?
This Bible Baptist Church in Vilnius. All right, hello guys, how are you? All right, gentlemen. Okay. Pleased to meet you, sir. Hello. Nice to meet you. Hello. Nice to meet you as well. Excellent. So how long was this church here?
Actually, a man from America, he was from Missouri.
Okay.
Came, I believe, around 97.
Okay.
And he started ministry in Vilnius.
Okay.
And about maybe 99, he bought this building.
And his name, please?
His name is Derek Thomas.
Okay.
And the building belonged to Gypsy. So actually he remodeled it. And he built one more floor, so we will go a little bit.
Okay. And this is your office. Very nice. Excellent. This is nice to study. Perfect. Okay, my friend, where are we at, sir? Okay.
Yes, Druskininkai in Grūto parkas.
And how far away from Vilnius?
About 2 hours.
What, 2 hours? Okay.
Yes, about 2 hours, but I drive a very excellent driver. We go back quickly.
Very good.
1.5 hour.
This is excellent.
But unknown Christian speed was.
This is okay. This is okay. Yeah, yeah, and you became a Christian in 1991.
Yes.
You want?
And then
what? Tell me about the one church.
Vytautas Cibas.
He had an evangelistic meeting.
Yes, was evangelistic meeting, like Vytautas Cibas tell about Jesus Christ.
In Kaunas.
Yes, in Kaunas city.
And in Kaunas city.
Yes, I decided to receive Jesus Christ for my helper and was saved.
Excellent,
yeah,
excellent.
It was fine. 26 years ago.
26 years ago. See, yeah, my friend, it goes by fast.
With my wife, too. Together, we receive Jesus.
Excellent. Excellent. Yes. And tonight we're going to be at your church for a prayer meeting.
I've known him since then.
That is a long time.
And go my village and little city, maybe, yes. And we beginning proclaim about Jesus.
Amen.
And people, many people says, you crazy. You became crazy. But today we have little church, about 30 people go to us and attend us.
About 30.
Attend our church.
Excellent.
We buy Jewish synagogue.
Mes jums pradėjome, ne?
And we gathering, we attend.
Excellent. Excellent.
I will show you.
I'm looking forward to it.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen. Thank God we got some good weather today.
Yes.
Nėra vėjo. No wind.
So no wind, yes.
Not so cool. Yes. Not so cold.
Yes. I will show you Druskininkai too, and we may go to Polish, yes?
We go to Poland. Poland. Sure. Sure.
Poland, I will show you my neighbor's Poland. Polish.
He's Polish guy.
You don't have to go to Poland. Only you go to Chicago South Side, you got Poland all over.
We have to travel to Lithuania to go to Poland, right?
Yeah, Poland.
They get good deals there.
Well, food is cheaper.
Yes, euro goes cheaper, euro goes farther. Excellent. All right, this is Bob G signing off. Lithuania.
Yeah.
In the city of Veisieje, in which we started another church. Evangelism in the city of Veisieje, which is 135 kilometers from Kaunas.
It's a movie theater right here.
Yes.
Okay, right now we're in Lithuania. Veisieje. And we're going to a prayer meeting right now with Pastor and the Pastor's wife and Algis. Excellent. This is our church right here.
It used to be the site of a Jewish synagogue.
This is awesome. Okay, here we go. Hello, good evening.
Iš Čikagos, iš lietuvių kilmės, jis šiek tiek supranta mažai kalbą, bet jis šiek tiek supranta Robertas Burskis.
Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you. Thank you.
My name is Robert Asgurskis.
Good evening.
From Chicago.
He showed Algis very new apparat, yes.
That is state-of-the-art. Excellent, state-of-the-art.
Yes. American, you and the state don't have this. Yes.
We used to have it a long time ago.
Only Lithuania.
Only Lithuania.
Oh, Yes, sir.